I was doing the first time setup thing.
Cool. And while Scott's doing the first time setup, I'll say hello and welcome everyone to the stream.
Hello, I'm streaming with Karen. Except I'm not streaming here, but that's besides the point.
He's boring, he doesn't stream.
I think my computer would murder itself if I tried to stream.
Also, I don't know how not streaming makes you boring, but you know.
So we hope the internet continues to work for the duration of this stream on my side. That should be an issue after tomorrow.
Yes. I'm really annoyed. Because not that you're getting that power line device. Yeah, I'm annoyed that you're going to have better internet. But I can't believe TeamSpeak is going to be down from tomorrow until Saturday. And there's nothing I can do about it.
Yeah, it's not great.
I got an email from our host saying, further to our email on the 15th of January. I was like, what email on the 15th of January? There was no email on the 15th of January.
Great.
Open up a dashboard. Open up a Selenium. Open up Twitter.
Just gonna do an intro if that is okay with you. Whoa, I've got 300 FPS in the menu. Right, I'm gonna start recording, it's going down to like 30. No, going down to 60. Hello there, and welcome to first Light Let's Play series. We're gonna play a horror map on Gmod with Callum. And we're on his stream. Probably be a few. Five multiplayer game.
I'll let you know once I've actually started the server.
I just wanted to say
1 month, 14 days, 17 hours, 25 minutes until the spring 24-hour event.
What's the direct connect thing on Gmod? Because I can never find it.
Find multiplayer game legacy browser.
Legacy browser.
But I'm going to invite you to my game anyway, so you should have to do that.
That's easy. Then. Oh, yes. Right.
But you're right, so I've got like two horror maps.
Two horror maps?
Yeah, I don't know where they've all gone. Oh! I clicked other and they're all there. What's this one? GMI Hunt. Episode 2. Do we have Hunt Episode 1? no? Let's do this one where it's Escape Episode 1. So we've just got to escape, apparently, I think.
That's easy enough.
Freedom, hi, welcome to the stream. We'll have weapons enabled. Not that I know how to actually spawn any weapons for us.
Remember that time it took you like 20 minutes to make me an admin on the normal EE server that time?
Yep. And then Bantatos comes along and installs that admin panel that just makes it super easy. Dark. Why is it so dark?
I apologise for Callum sounding slightly weird. It is my internet suicide.
Oh, let me just sign into Steam.
Invited you to play Garry's Mod. Shift tab. Click here to join.
Wrong button, just took a screenshot.
So
okay, my game just closed. I don't know why.
Callum is not going to play any game on any server.
Okay, so I pressed pause break to actually hook the game onto OBS and it closed my game.
That's not great.
We're not actually playing at the moment, but hopefully we'll be very soon. I've got to try and actually get the game onto OBS now. But where do they all go? I swear they're all in other than Escape 1. Not single player, two player. I'll tell you what we'll do, I'll tab out and do it, so I'm not pressing the hotkey.
I'm playing Gary's mod. Click here to join. Then I'm already in Gary's mod.
Then the server just closes again.
Well, it takes over to respond to you again. Reminds me of Star Trek.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Why?
Let me just log into my router and correct the port forward and now that my internal IP has changed. Are you Gary's wait, that's my correct IP.
This is a great stream. This has literally just been 10 minutes of us
yep.
sitting in the pause menu.
Why isn't this working?
Well,
so I'll just disable the firewall quick to see if that works. Okay, try now.
Can you invite me again? Who is not responding?
Oh.
It's just what it says. Dev is not responding.
You know, most people would have checked that you could connect to the server before going live on Twitch.
Yeah, that would relate.
Yeah. Okay, so that is my internal IP. There's no firewall. Going on.
How's the Tomb Raider going?
Played much more of it. But, well, I have played alright. Let me just double check.
Did you not pass the medics yet?
Yes. Double check that. Internal IP still. Which it is.
Just imagining the amount of IPs and dresses I'm going to have to. Look at everything.
Alright, start the game. Oh, I'm gonna restart the game.
You want me to restart the game as well?
Can do if you want. I just don't know why we can't connect. Failed to start, game is already running. Well, it clearly isn't. Start game, app is already running.
It's going really well for you, isn't it? Hi Callum Stream, how are you today? Are you enjoying us not playing a game?
Yeah. Gary's mod. Because, you know, you're open, apparently. Gary's mod is not in Task Manager at all. If you'd like to play Gary's mod now.
There we go.
Game capture. Gary's mod. But let's not actually show we're setting it up. Why not? The Steam community while playing is over my thing. Start game. It's worked during the November 24-hour event.
Dead. Dev is not responding.
Sure.
Let me try disabling Windows Firewall in case it try and block your connection or something. I know what Windows is like. I must block everything. Security. I'll just turn it off for now. Do you want to try inviting me again?
Game.
Yeah, who's not responding?
Okay, that's really annoying.
I'll just see if I can connect to another server.
Okay.
That's not how you connect to a server.
I'm having the same problem in a different game as well, though. What's wrong with Windows 10?
Everything, but we won't go into that.
Windows 10. Gary's mom. No, they're not responding. Okay. This might not work. Let me get my IP. Ignore the ASDF. Oh, there's no forward slash anyway, so don't worry about that. Once in game, open the console and type that.
Do I need a slash?
No.
Oh, connected to server. Connected to server.
Come on.
You can do it. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting a power line. Our connection failed. After 4 retries, I'll try again.
Hang on, I'm going to close the server and just look at my settings quick. There's no settings in multiplayer apparently, it's just a spray. Right, start a new game. 2 players. Server name. That. Other. Let me try a different map. Try that. Start game.
It's a server up.
Should be.
Server is not responding.
Are we going to put my computer into my router's thing where it will allow all the ports to be open on my computer? And that's not worked.
Yeah, I don't know what it would be. I'm not an expert in Gmod servers.
Let's see if my port's open.
Okay, so I can definitely get into servers.
Okay.
I can definitely get into servers.
Okay.
I just got into one, so it's definitely not my end. But it's something that's specifically your server. So the last 24-hour event, didn't we just a normal EE server?
I hosted it because we were using the horror maps, and the server doesn't have the horror maps. Try quickly Steam CMD, and whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
That's what we use for... That was so helpful. The actual suite server. Yeah, let's see how do we... Let's run it. Let's install Yeah, that doesn't... Can't be able to try and debug that. I just would not update the app. I am port forwarded. Any way for me to see the ports that this game is using? Every answer is just port forward. Enter these commands after you start a multiplayer game. Okay, let's try this.
Service not responding! Nope.
Those connects don't work. Next tab. Port forward. These are all the answers this guy's got. Port forward. Oh, you got a port forward.
Did you have a port forward by any chance?
Have to.
Not sure. Not that clear.
Next tab is the exact same thing, just telling people to port forward. I want it in land mode. Maybe when you make a game in... There is one that makes... Whatever. Told it I want it to play. I just said to port forward. Oh, okay, it's one that specifically says that they've port forwarded and it still doesn't work. Oh, they just said to port forward.
That's helpful.
So I've port forwarded all the ports and it's not working. Right, first thing you need to do is port forward. Wondering if it's going to be restart. Yeah, we would if we could get the server to work. Okay, the only way I know I'm going to do this now then is to take the Ursulite server down and try and install the horror maps onto that. Which means I have to disable the FastDL as well. There's no way I am going into those files to set up the new maps. And you just need to add those items to the service collection. Where did that go? I've clearly got something wrong with my computer where I can't host servers anymore.
Hashtag Windows 10.
I can't remember where the configs are stored either in Mary's mod. CFG. That does not. Server seal? There we go. Steam appears broke as well. Going well. Going well. But while we're retrieving collection of Gary's mods, there we go. That's the server collection. That's the if there's just like a map pack, I know this one's. Throw that on. That'll be the fun part of me trying to switch to it. Scary horror map pack. Add that one straight to the server and go for it. This one, the server don't work now, won't it? This file, open file. The password protected the server. That will be the password.
Right.
And now I've just got to remember how to start the server. Start Gmod. There we go. Starting up. Open the calculator. Let me turn my firewall back on. And that, no, I will. Go away, console. No one likes
you. Is it up yet?
Should be. That just says server not responding. Really? Oh, it. No, it's not. It's downloading the map packs and that. Adding them to the system. Here's a. Oh, well, it wasn't shown on my any of my lists. The server needs updating. Update Gmod. Is updating. Technical difference, 21%, 38, 57, 68, 68,
69, 92,
100. Still on 100.
Is it up now?
Hang on, is updating something else? What? 1%, 1.9%, percent. This one might take a while. half an hour of streaming and we've gone as far as, well, we haven't done anything.
Yeah, well.
Yep. This is why I titled the stream horror, it's just technical difficulty horror. Percent, 8.6. Believe it or not, this server has a 50 megabit per second connection speed. Then our cheaper server for TeamSpeak has 100. Pay less and you get more speed, apparently. But we're over halfway. Wake me up when it's done. I'll probably also explain why there's not been anyone on the SLE. Gary's not served for a while. Wasn't updated. We're at 83%. We're at 85%. 86%. Come on. To the 90s. 91%. 93%. 95%. We're over halfway. 96%. Well, we've actually been over halfway for a while. 97%, 97%, 97%, or more precisely 97.18%, 98%, 100%. I swear, if there's another thing you want to try and update now, I'm going to be 15%, 45%, 68%. This is not taking too long. 100%. Okay, you're going to be in control of the server back. Start Gmod. Alright, it worked this time. Starting up. Mounting add-on scary horror map pack. And it's up. Should be. Lots of errors. Great. Refresh. FastDL. The FastDL is not going to work. Hopefully that should be able to connect when those maps aren't in there. I thought this was a connect script. It's going to load into the murder horror game. That horror game? I'm on about game mode.
Can you give me an invite?
Once I'm in, I guess. So my game is actually froze right now, just on workshop complete. Sending client info. Still sending client info. I've got a lot of info to send. Okay. Let's invite you. You got the password, right?
Yeah. Cool. Good game. Password. Retrieving server info.
I'll wait for you to connect before I change this
on
you.
Final Frontier via workshop.
Final Frontier? What?
But I assume you get to change this loading screen to the new design.
Well, that loading screen is actually a web page, so yeah. That'll just update when the website updates.
Awesome.
Do you like how I'm also going to be doing maintenance on the website whilst all of our servers are down? I just thought, why not go all out?
Don't touch EE over the weekend.
Yeah.
So on Thursday, I'm not going to have requests. I'm not going to have team speak.
No, wait. Tomorrow's Thursday, yeah?
No, tomorrow's Wednesday.
Is today Tuesday?
I think so.
Tomorrow's Wednesday. So does that mean today's Tuesday? Yeah, right. Yeah, you're not going to have requests. Actually, no, you should. The enterprise server's going to be down from 9 a.m. till 10:30 a.m, so you'll have requests.
Okay.
You just won't have TeamSpeak.
Well, it'd be a great week to see how people like Discord, I guess.
Well, later on I am setting up an emergency TeamSpeak server. Whoa! Ow! That scream was a bit, I take it you're in now, then?
Nope.
Oh. I can see you.
Now I'm in.
Okay, now, guess what I'm going to do to you. Welcome back to the loading screen. Right, now we're actually changing to the horror map. This is when it should actually, try and download that map for you. After this, I'll have to remove them from the server, which should be fun.
Why don't you just leave them on the server?
You know, because if they get selected in any of the random things, it'll take a while for people to connect because it's not in the fast DL. I suppose I can add them to the fast DL. There's always that. There's workshop complete.
Downloading scary horror map pack via workshop.
So there's one hidden user on a salute right now.
It would appear so. And
me. One guest and one hidden. Hidden user's me. It's not on this page here. Okay, I'm in. You in?
It's still downloading the scary map horror pack. That was the right words, just not necessarily in the right order.
On stream, good. Welcome to the Scary United Co-op, a Gary's Mod map. Rules for best experience, no clip. But does this mean we can't use... Oh, no. No clip. Basic weapons allowed and no fizz gun using. Okay, well I have access to all of that. This is a compined version of my previous maps. Please enjoy this map.
It's compined, is it?
Where are you?
Not combined. I'm not in yet. It's just downloading.
So this is why you need the fast DL.
I think after. After tomorrow, everything's going to be a lot faster.
On
this computer, better be, anyway. To be fair, it could be a lot worse. It literally took it 10 minutes to Google earlier. But like I said to you in the TeamSpeak chat, it was literally quicker. To do it, go onto another computer, get, because I was just trying to get a royalty free image for a video, and it was literally quicker to go onto another computer, download it on that, and copy it onto this one via pen drive than it was to just download it on this one.
Wow.
That's how slow the internet was.
Well, hopefully that'll all change by tomorrow. Did you order them through Amazon?
Yeah.
Yes.
I did.
We might actually be able to get our payout by the end of May. I think I might have just triggered something. I'll stop moving around.
Magic is spawned in and die, aren't they?
You still downloading?
Come on, you can die. Yeah.
Because you're downloading it from the server at like 24 kilobits per second. Because the server doesn't know what to do, so it's going to serve it to you. Welcome to the world of no fast DL.
By the way, you've just been streaming for 45 minutes of technical difficulties.
Yeah. I might even put those 45 minutes of technical difficulties on YouTube. Oh crap.
Are you dead yet?
Almost. Wait for you to come in before I do that again though.
Thanks.
It's alright.
Oh, come on, just download it. Just download it. It's not hard.
You know what I should have done? Whilst I was faffing around trying to set it all up, I should have given you the subscribe links for every single map so that you'd already have them. That's the only reason I got in so quick, is because I've already got the map.
How did your show go on Monday?
Oh, my radio show?
Yeah.
Great. You know how normally I do, like, in calendars talking, like, 10 minutes of talking and an hour of music?
Yeah.
Did an hour of talking.
Really?
No music. I didn't play music once. The only times I wasn't talking was for about 4 minutes, because there was 2 ad breaks. I literally had a whole show of just me talking.
What are you talking about?
Anything and everything. Mainly Earth's Elite and SSRF. Just like a massive plug for both communities.
Just for an hour.
Yeah. I was like telling a story, basically. Especially for SSRF. I was telling a story of how I joined and all that kind of stuff. I don't know how interesting it was. It's just...
By the way. I'm gonna be here for a while with this rain.
How much you got downloaded?
Well, there's like 4 bars go on the bar thing.
To go, what you've got?
To go. I've got more than 4. Oh, okay. There's a lot there.
I've got more than 4 on E4. Not sponsored by Channel 4.
There's something else I've just noticed that needs updating on the website. Oh. Copyright Earth's Elite 2013 to 2016.
Why does everyone keep pointing that out to me? Pointing it out. There's a reason it's like that. Mainly because I can't be able to update the footer. But it's correct on the new site.
Correct on what?
Correct on site. Might be worth subscribing to that. Well, actually, at the very least, they go to that, and then at the bottom, there's the Madhouse, My Nightmare, and Scary Horror Map Pack. It says this pack is broken. I added a pack that developer specifically said is broken. Thank you. I'm probably going. copyright strike. Just for game dialogue. And they'll play, must play in a song. I haven't actually checked up on that appeal yesterday. How many bars you got left to go now?
Still four, I think. I've just closed it to sign up to that thing. Not closed the game, but just minimised it. Still four.
Is it my fault?
What?
I just heard...
We had still four to go.
Oh. I thought you said your fault. I was just like, what? So, did you see what I posted up for the 24-hour event?
I did.
Not the schedule that I posted up last night, but the thing about things. Milestones.
Probably.
You gonna do any milestones?
Although it's a 24-hour challenge.
You are?
Assuming that's up. The milestones where?
Yeah, the milestones are for the donations. Like, if we get certain amounts of donations, like 25% of our needed 50,
75. I remember hearing that now, actually, now you mention it. I just can't remember what it said.
I don't know what to do for him either.
Apparently, you went live on Twitch at 14:44.
Sorry?
Fun fact. Apparently, you went live on Twitch at 14:04. Fun fact.
Yeah.
Guess how far we've got with this stream?
We've connected. Well, I've connected and loaded in. Four bars to go.
Yeah.
How did that not kill me? Really? It just bounces off me. Might actually be able to do these horror maps before Halloween. You're playing on UK, US, that's a Fastio custom maps. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, it's. I've got a thing that tells me what it's downloading now, I think.
So now it's actually just starting downloading. That would be funny. And really. Really annoying. Did you subscribe to those things?
I did.
Cool.
Yeah,
I've got a bullet arrow. Still four bars?
Yep.
Try to keep the server family friendly. Thanks. The server restarts daily at midnight GMT. Restarts less than 30 seconds. Check out our forums! Oh, why is there three messages come up at once? We just start ripping boxes. Box. Right. Well, there was nothing in the boxes. Right, one second, I'm gonna see if I can see how close you are to connecting. You have been trying to spawn in 16 minutes 51 seconds and don't tell me anything else. The box is just... Oh, there's blood. I hit an arrow. Apparently, yeah.
Oh, mounting add-ons.
Mounting add-ons?
Yeah.
Oh, that should mean you've got them all downloaded and it's just mounting them. Hence the word mounting add-ons. Basically, it's doing what it said.
Hey, really, Callum?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
Workshop complete?
Yes. Right. Next should be sending client info. My hands are genuinely cold, that's why I'm doing this. It's freezing in here.
Probably, yeah, get some more programs fired up on your PC to get it working harder.
I was trying to do that last night. It's like quick block up all the vents just to make the computer run hotter. I even went as far as going to get a heater last night.
Ooh.
And last night was just like -1 outside.
No one had to climb it.
Server crashing. 3, 2, 1.
Info is
still sending. Oh, there was lag. You're in. Well, I can see you.
I can't see you yet. This is going well.
Hello. Can you hear me?
You're just singing it down. Hey.
Whoa.
Hey,
that was a weird sound. Welcome!
What is this though? Hi, we're actually in the mountain now.
I shot that over your head. But it killed you anyway.
I can't move then.
Right, put your fizz gun away. Put your fizz gun away. Till you get a gravity gun.
Yeah, I think I'm lagging a lot.
Really? Well, you do have a ping of 752. Ready? Yep, you're lagging in TeamSpeak as well.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Hello?
So, are you?
Cool.
Press F. I just sprayed my spray.
This won't be an issue tomorrow. Are you dead?
Can you get through that door? Are you behind that door? Yeah, I can see your flashlight. I walked in and it just, there's a jump scare and it's locked the door. There's weird music. I'll try and... You press E on the door. Hi. I'm behind you now. There's a thing in there. Hold you through this door. Oh, stand back. Stand back. No. Saw nothing. Wait. Hey, stop. Stop picking me up. Come with me. Wait, what? I'm stuck. Oh god. Don't cross the streams. Hey, what am I attached to right now? I think I'm attached to my... I'm stuck. My stuck on. We might have to noclip through this door. I'm not sure if it's... There's nowhere to go here, is there? Girl told us something that's now in the way. Let me move it over into this corner. It's invisible and in the way. Oh! Scott. There's a big entrance here.
I'm moving. No, I'm not.
I fall over. You go first. Stop using your fizz gun, you're not allowed, even though I just use it like 500 times. You killed me with that thing, you.
I didn't kill you, I think you'll find the thing killed you.
You were holding the thing. Open the door. Press E on them.
Oh, E.
No. Waiting for you to get the jump
scare. He's dead.
Yeah. What was that?
I don't know. I just got one in there.
Shoot it in the head. Shoot it in the head.
The poison's on me. I think it's dead.
There's a thing behind you. I'm getting the SMG out for this.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna join you.
Yeah. Help! Let me out! Someone get me out of here! I'm dead!
I can't move! Literally, it's ripple!
They killed me.
There's a lag on this.
You're shooting me! I walked in front of your gun!
I can't see what I'm shooting at.
I can't see what I'm shooting either. Fuck you!
I have one health right now.
Yeah.
Lag makes everything scarier.
You're literally shooting the floor. Stop shooting me! I stood in front of you. You looked down from the floor and up at me, and then start shooting me.
I haven't caught up yet.
Go through the door. There's another thing in here.
Get back, Alan.
Okay, this. I got a better gun. Ammo. Where am I? This did not seem like... Oh, maybe it was.
I don't know, where am I?
What was that? Where are you?
Where are you?
Fuck off!
Where am I?
Where are you?
Lagging, where are you?
I don't see you at all.
I just see a wall. Come on, I don't look away from it.
Wait, am I trapped in here? Oh, there's an air vent.
Right, I'm disconnected.
Okay.
I'm so trying to download
new
apps in the packet as well.
Yeah. Did you subscribe to the entire thing?
Yeah.
That'll be why your ping's like 700 odd.
You thought they'd give you a... You thought they'd give you a way to pause it, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Is there not? Apparently not. Does it say how much you've got left of it to download? Oh, I guess dark.
I'm hoping that I fixed it.
Okay.
No.
Oh, you're in.
I'm still lagging there. Okay, I've been trying to fix the issue.
Okay.
So it's still downloading now.
That's shooting at me then.
Maybe.
Wolf Gamer, hi, welcome to the stream. So, let's hurry up. Door here. Oh, we're going back. This is where we came from.
Yeah. Okay, that seems better. Maybe it's... stopped it.
Oh, your ping's like dropped dramatically now. It's still 305. Okay. Go in there.
I can move.
That seems friendly.
No!
Look, there is nothing wrong with this area. Let me out. What the fuck was that?
I just heard the screen even start shooting. what's my ping now?
635. What's this map called again?
I have no idea.
Why am I over here? I can't remember what it's called now.
Second. Oh, it's going to force auto disconnect me in 30 seconds.
Scary United Co-op, apparently, according to the console.
I can't hear you.
I'm
I can
out.
Hear you again.
Go in that room.
Go out of the what?
Go in that room. Oh. I broke a box. I broke all the boxes. Wolf Gamer, thanks for the follow. Do you not see those guys next to you?
That is
Got a long. We're now lagging into the big. Oh, where'd you just go?
Yeah.
Oh, you're there.
Is that anything? I'm with all the dead people.
Yes. Let's go this way, down this long dark corridor, hallway, walkway thing.
Yeah, I can't play this.
Really?
It's not gonna work out.
And you've gone.
I tried well, I'm just intimidated.
Okay,
it's just not possible. Like, it's not actually playing the game, it's just standing there.
Because of downloads.
That that's what's causing it.
I died. Don't know what from. I walked into a room, it went dark, I died. Oh look, that's what happened. The lockers came out and crushed me. Die.
Good time. 12 of 24.
Oh, what did you say? I was just murdering a crap thing.
I said I'm halfway. Good. The downloads.
Okay. I need this. Damn it. It's embarrassing.
Where are you?
Oh, you're back in. I carried on.
Yeah, I'm in the swimming pool.
You died. Did lockers come and crush you?
I think so.
Hi.
Oh, there you are.
This way. It gets, I was gonna say it gets better, it doesn't.
I'm trying. genuinely trying so hard to walk through this door right now. It's the hardest thing you've ever done.
Yay!
Yes!
Now you just walk down that. So I found this thing in here, if you go right.
I go right?
Yeah, through here, where I am. The door's closed on me. Right. Through here.
Didn't even know where you are.
I'm behind you.
I don't see you anywhere.
Wait, where did you just go?
You're not in this game.
You're back in here.
I'm right there. You're right there. I see you.
See me now? It's quite funny actually, because every time I see you trying to get through doors and that, I just think of a fly trying to get out of an open window. You know, they're just going around the edges.
Oh gee, thanks.
Do you know how much more of those damage you got?
Just they come here walking the bullet for me, would you go?
There you go.
12 or 24.
Second chance.
Did I actually kill you, Dan? Legend.
Yes. By the way, you're blocking this doorway. Not above killing you. Thank you.
It's not actually. Oh, yay.
So we have a triangle. Oh, there's a door.
I'm sorry, Karen. I physically cannot move past this door.
Really? Try opening the door.
Oh, I just did.
The door doesn't open. That's why. Oh, it does. I lied. What the fuck is going on? Another way. Sorry.
Is
another one of these triangle things. I feel like we need these triangle things.
I'm trying to get to... We should totally have just done this tomorrow or Thursday.
Yep.
Bend or foe?
I'm friend. Maybe. Danger, contaminated area. Let's go in. I see you. Don't see me. Just make sure.
No, you can't see anything.
Earth surrender.
What surrenders?
Earth.
What Earth surrenders? The zombies.
Probably. I don't like the look of that down there.
No, neither do I. You first.
That's fine, it's fine. Ain't nothing down there. Oh, there is something down here.
Who left that person?
Wait, there's another one of those triangle things. What are those triangle things for? They gotta mean something. Oh, there's a vent. Press crouch to control.
Is crouch C or control?
Control. Crouch.
Press crouch to control.
Got the triangle.
What do we need to do with the triangle?
I don't know. But as I've seen now, three of them. They must mean something.
You get too important.
Yeah. So I'm gonna leave it just outside this door, where we'll probably forget where it is. Just... how do I let go? There. There must be somewhere where we put them. Shuffle boxes. That's very dark. They could do with actually turning these lights on.
They could.
The blood in here.
I can see that.
Make sure those lockers are dead.
I think they are. Are those sinks? Those pesky sinks.
Ow!
What?
You shoot me.
No.
Hey, you! Hello, it's gone. Then 5 minutes later, you shoot through the door. Oh, there's a 5 o'clock.
Thanks, that's what I always wanted.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. one is triangle thing. Go away!
That was... That sounded friendly.
Very. I died. I think I killed myself.
So what happened to me? You could just tell it. Where are you?
You still killing these head crabs? You're still alive. You're still alive.
Now I died.
No, I was talking to... Yeah, this fucking... Die.
Too much like spiders. I've been the room that says second chance on the wall.
You have to come through there.
Which way?
Where are you? You're not in this room. This way. You've gone the wrong way. You're stuck behind a door.
Right, okay. Oh, 17 to 24.
Oh.
Still looking forward to Powerline. That's the way you were like, oh yeah, you might have to buy some Ethernet cables. And I was like, now I think I've got one, maybe two somewhere. I looked and I had like four.
Triangle thing.
You've got it.
Technically, I think this is called a pyramid. Got it.
Dead.
We'll leave it just here.
I'm also almost dead, but... Can't we put them together?
We also put them together where they're meant to go, but I don't know where that...
A laggy download again. I don't know which way you went.
Went through that door. There must be something that needs them.
I'm just standing here with lag for a moment.
Okay. I picked up the barrel instead of the thing, and I don't know where. Oh, there it is.
Triangle thingy.
But it threw the triangle thingy miles. By miles, I mean like a meter, but you know.
Still stuck. I'm not stuck. Game stuck. I am lag stuck. Did we already go down there?
Yeah. I feel like we must have missed something, because I've got those triangle things, but what do you do with them? Oh, closed door. Oh yeah, that door doesn't matter.
That day is not today.
Thank you. So we just missed something.
Are you sure there's doors that you said don't open? I don't open.
Yeah, it's just one door. I'm guessing that. Where is it? Down here.
There's the worst, isn't it? Is it?
Maybe this opens.
Wait,
it.
Is there a block?
I've looked in there like 5 times now. We must have to take them back somewhere.
Almost there, only 6 more to go.
Only 6 more.
Yeah, there seems to be some really large that are like a few megabytes, and some that seem to be really small.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping that after this, there won't be like one more large one.
Be a little bit stuck.
Why are you stuck?
I went down a corridor, and then I was just like stuck at a wall.
Here, just a second chance. Was that place where I went the way we came in?
Yeah.
Oh, you're dead.
Where are you? Oh, over there. Yeah, I went through here. Minus one. Died too many times. I feel like there must be somewhere we're meant to put them. Oh, teleport straight back to here.
In here. I assume you looked in this room with all the barrels.
Probably. Not even no clip can get me out of here.
Oh, you're done again?
Yeah, I had to blow myself. I went back into that room which I got stuck in. But no clue. Get me out of it. Oh, this is down here with all the barrels, yeah.
Great! He's like. It's actually 10 o'clock.
Oh. And I opened up the console.
What's that noise, maybe? Those headphones are noise?
That's just ambient horror sounds. Nothing that killed.
It seems to get louder in the kitchen though. That's definitely not calling, cutting feedback. Too many caps.
Okay. We clearly can't figure this bit out, so, I'll move them. I'm back.
So that didn't really work.
Don't worry. I've got this.
What happened to the physics guns?
Shh! Ow, that hurt.
Yeah, definitely something there, Callum. Thanks for that.
No problem.
I'm on 23 or 24.
Oh? Ow. Filled myself with props.
It's probably why you didn't want us to use physics guns.
It could be. But then, how did you do this?
Like, is it a passage anywhere? One of the walls?
Okay. Sandblast, didn't we?
And the way the 40 megabyte add-on takes like half the time as the 12 megabyte add-on.
Yes. Makes sense.
Oh, my game is slow. Crashing. I think that might be crashed. Past tense.
Maybe the snake at the beginning.
Maybe. Yeah, my game crashed, I'll just reconnect.
Okay. You're still in the server though, apparently. But don't go down there.
Oh, Steam crashed.
Oh.
After this, can we have a look at my OBS as well?
Yeah, can do. So I went all the way back to the beginning and it just brought me back here to the second chance room.
That's weird. So assumably, whatever we're supposed to do, we're supposed to do somewhere.
Yeah. And those.
Scott's making a lot of sense today. What day did we say it was today?
Tuesday.
Tuesday?
Yeah. Oh, let me look at my watch. Now I'm not even sure what day it is. Where's the calendar on Tuesday. This? Today's Tuesday 16th. Welcome to Tuesday,
Tuesday, Tuesday
everyone.
Yes. It's actually Tuesday, in fact.
Yeah.
People who can't stream.
It is, it's Tuesday.
Right, I'm just going to edit completed add-ons before.
Okay. So, where do we go?
I'll be more help. Once I can actually move all the time. Okay. I'm scared how a map pack's like 80 megabytes. That's probably why it took a while to download.
Oh wow. At least you'll have all the maps.
Yeah.
So what was down here? We have to have missed something down here. There's beds.
Okay, and now I've got all the maps.
Oh.
Yeah, that was on that thing. Add password. You didn't. That's not. We got the password in there. I just. You give me the option to put your password in. Treating workshop. Workshop complete.
Have you got all those maps down, like, left and downloaded now?
Yeah.
Cool. Hopefully you'll actually be able to,
Wait!
Yeah.
Wait!
to have missed something. What was the point of this room? Nice. Whoa. Throw your fizz gun out. You actually move and see things now?
Back to my flashlight for some reason.
F. There you go. Lower.
I think I'm stuck on the door. There we go. I was stuck on the door, I wasn't lagging.
Oh.
What's back this way?
Where we started.
I know that's where we started. In here.
Oh, I've been trying to get in there for ages. You know what we could try though? Stand back.
Get up! Fire in the hole!
No.
That leaves you plenty of the contents of the room.
Yeah. I mean, there's this corridor that I don't remember back here.
Where's that?
Here. Indestructible box, but down there, I don't remember going. But every time I've gone down there, I've got stuck. Oh, that's why you're getting stuck. Okay, now I can see where you get stuck. Let me try and bring you back.
Thank you.
Look, this is where you got stuck. Now, could you fizz gun me back, please? Use the scroll wheel, you can pull me towards the air.
Yeah.
It's not possible to get down there.
But should it be? It did say that the map pack's broken.
Did?
Where are you now?
I tried to no clip. The no clip went wrong. Oh. Could you get me out again, please? I no clipped half the map, and this is the one area I came back in and got stuck. That was the gravity gun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Even... Let me try again.
Alright, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna fizz gun you past it.
That works.
Anything down there?
Yeah.
Right. Bring me down. Bring me down.
I just put you in a war in there, Cameron. How does that sound?
Yeah.
Okay, you're stuck there now. Can you move now?
Yeah.
Brilliant. That appears to be a map glitch. Map maker. Please fix. This is a labyrinth.
Yes. This is when we have to bring all four of those things down here. are we stuck in like a never-ending loop?
I think we might be.
Oh! I'm out.
Where are you?
And where we come in? No, wait, am I? Yeah, I'm where we came in.
Yeah, I think this is just a never-ending loop, so I'm just going to blow myself up.
Wait, but I can walk past it now. I can get in and out of here now.
Oh.
There you are. See your dead body. You were right by the entrance.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it did a good job on ambience. I said I'm gonna shot you in the head.
There is nowhere down there, though.
I think we were just walking around in circles, weren't we?
Yeah.
That's probably why you get stuck there.
There's nothing in here. Now, I dropped down from there. Not that I recall how I got in here. Oh, yeah. I found just using noclip now.
Noclip's bad, this cat.
That's using the fizz gun. Oh, and I'm back at the second chance.
Yep. No, it's so, clearly not nothing down that way.
Yeah.
Nothing in there, is it?
Rip the lockers off the wall. Come on! Come on! Okay. Whoa!
That'll work!
Careful, 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 careful. That was hilarious and also not highly intended. You know when you scroll wheel and it goes really slow everywhere? Turns out if you let go of it, scroll wheel. Okay. Let's actually try and do this. I'm on you.
I don't understand a swimming pool either.
Don't cross the streams. So let's go this way. Anything through here? Oh, come back through. I didn't expect you to get through that door like that. Shit. Ow. There's flying things. Let's not go through there. Let me close that door. Nailed it. Do you know, I think we should try a different map, because I'm so completely lost now. I just broke a door.
Where are you?
Look for the door.
The door. door. Oh, I see.
The door that is clearly in the wrong place.
What's help! In the wrong place?
Help! Can't get out. Oh, sorry. Let me just close the door.
I just moved the door together.
Where did it go? Oh, here it is. There we go. Perfect. It goes through the water little bit. Oh.
Oh, we must have missed something, like super.
I have parts of the wall. Do you want normal? There's multiple of them, though. I think this might be the door. Okay, let's go. We found this without removing the wall. Are you lagging in TeamSpeak as well? Oh, you're in the corner.
Yeah.
Good. Shooting the wall.
How are we supposed to find this?
I don't know. Jump scare's all yours.
I'm still lagging. Oh! Stop.
Oh, there's a door. I see a door. I'm stuck, but there is a door. Connection problems. Oh, there's a door here.
I see the door too. I'm lagged up.
Yes, so am I. Hang on. Server is actually breaking right now. Oh, you're up there! Did we ever get a key to this? No, it's locked.
Maybe it was what those pyramid things were. But maybe one of them should just go to this.
Could be. I'll go get one. I'm stuck. Right. I'm here. That door's not locked. Ah, screw it. We cheated once. Oh. I don't think you were meant to do that.
No. There we go.
Hang on, the lock's in the way. Okay. I mean, there was a door here. Oh, it doesn't lead to the same room. What was that? No! It isn't me! What the fuck?
I'm assuming there must be something in there.
Did you just get in first try and it took me like 500?
Pretty much.
I'm on 18 health. Do not return the shot.
What's down there?
There's another pyramid.
Oh, not another one. That reaction was just great.
And then require a new chair and a new set of underpants. It's a trap! It's a trap!
Why is it a trap?
It says it's a trap. The wall said it's a trap. Hey, look where we are! There's a door up here! That's fine up there. There ain't nothing scary up there! I'm dead!
I think I grenaded it.
Whoa! Stop!
Are they all dead?
No, there's millions of them. By millions, I mean three. There's one more by your feet! I've got it! I shot it with the grenade launcher. It was gonna eat you though. Okay, we're stuck in each other. Hang on, there's a new message up there. I just tried to fizz gun the message. What is that? What is that noise?
I don't know.
Hello. Stop shooting me! Run. There's more places to go down here then.
What is that noise?
I think it's a head crab pumping a wall. Wait, it's you.
What?
It's legitimately you.
Kill me again. No, it's not me.
No, it's whatever character you had. Oh, it's gone.
That's the minute.
Oh yeah.
Why are you dead?
Something killed me. Well, clearly as I'm dead. I walked in, there's like a gunshot and I was dead. You're gonna have to watch my stream after this, because seriously, every time I walk up to you, I can hear it.
How do I change character?
I haven't a clue. I've always wanted to do that. Nothing. Whoa!
I'm confused. Right, I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect.
Okay.
Is the noise still there?
I can't hear it, but I went away from it.
Yeah. I'm not on the server.
Oh, okay, well, it's gone. Door there.
I love the way I'm now getting, like, at least 60 FPS in Gmod rather than the 4 I used to get. Does it say do not push the button on it?
Push the button! Out of my way, barrel!
I think you've done your hour stream for today.
I have, yeah. It's 2 hours. I completed the map, though. Oh, you're a different character now.
Oh, yeah, I changed it.
So through this way? We have to be near the end, right? Look, there's a red button here. I'm gonna press it. Nothing. The door's just closed.
Oh great.
Oh, that's all the button does, it opens the doors. Look. They don't stay open.
There's more doors down there.
Yeah. So, the correct order. Okay. Square. Hope we don't need squares.
You know, Carolyn.
There's a square in there. Really? What are we meant to do when once we're gone?
What?
What have you done to the door? Almost get through though. And almost get through. Did you really come in here? The button's on the outside.
It's fine.
We're clearly not cheating. Can't get out. Oh no, that can't get out. It's just a door full of everything. How did you?
How did you pick that up?
Whatever.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
What do we do now? And why have we only got one square and a load of pyramids?
Don't know. We have the button. Anything on there? Okay. That's it. How did that door get back there? I'm stuck in the door.
It's nice to see how seriously we're taking this.
Yeah.
Don't you dare kill the door again. Again.
Again. Door then. How do we get to that door? Oh, I see how we get to that door.
How do we get to that door?
There's a button here. Oh, that's how we would have opened those doors in the first place. How do we get to this place, though?
Not like that.
Oh, I mean, I pressed V for no clip.
That's how you do clip.
It's a trap. Oh, that's how we'd have got in. We'd have just gone through that door.
What door? Where are you?
Pyramid. Wait, we've been
where
in
there. Where
are you? I'm here with this pyramid.
That's not helpful.
I went through
this. Barrel.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm in the main area.
Okay, I'm coming down the stairs.
I don't see you. You're not on the stairs.
I went the wrong way. I'm coming through now. Wait, where are we?
Where are you? There you are.
Right, so we pretty much broke into every area.
Yeah. What? Did we go down there?
Down there? That's where we came from.
No, down there.
No, go back. Guess we, I've been down here.
Oh yeah, we have. I remember. What have we missed?
Dunno.
It'd be so much easier if we had lights.
Good one though. But we do, we've got flashlights.
I mean actual lights.
Yeah.
Oh, we've been in here.
Go on in, go on in. I can open the door.
Oh.
Sorry. I didn't realise that did that.
Hello.
I'll press the correct one. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Okay, we have two buttons and we've got to get each other through without killing each other. Which one, left or right? Left or right? I'm gonna go left. Sorry. It's opened this door for me to come back to the start. Come on back in.
I don't even know where it was now.
I don't know how to get out of here to... Yeah. I'm in the main room. This way.
Right, I stand here.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
I believe it was this one.
Right.
This one.
Yeah, whichever one you didn't press.
No, we're now into new territory. So, left or right?
Which one did you pick last time?
I picked left last time and it killed you. The last two times the door's opened on the right.
What to use?
I'm gonna press right. It's E to use. There you go. Your door's open.
How do I open yours?
I'm guessing there's a button down there. Or in there.
I didn't press anything.
Okay. I'm just gonna go with right again. That one killed me! Right. So it's left this time then.
Oh! That.
Oh! Jump in!
The end!
This is-
It didn't take long, yes. Was it scary? Not that scary. Was it fun? When I wasn't lagging? Kept- information in the room. Oh no, I'm not there while commenting. You can listen to my verbal comment on Callum's YouTube video.
Did you not get the jump scare?
I did. I started shooting. You got most, yeah. Okay, we'll play you over the map sometime, maybe, when I have power and then don't lag.
Yes. That's interesting. Too many technical difficulties at the beginning, though.
Definitely.
Right, I shall disconnect from the server.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Sorry, say that again.
Disconnecting from the server.
Oh.
Unless you want to stay on the map.
No, I'm alright.
Well, I'm going to do my outro, I think.
Anything to do. Ooh.
So, thank you for joining us. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to follow the channel, subscribe to YouTube, follow Twitter, all that fun stuff. All the links are below the channel.
Don't follow Callum, just follow YouTube and Twitter on Twitter.
Yeah. Don't follow me. If you want quality content, follow other people. I'll be back tomorrow at usual time at 2 PM GMT. We'll be I don't know if Scott will be on the stream again before, but if not, he'll be back on stream.
I'll be back
on April 1st. Yes.
I'll probably be back before. That was quite fun. It was nice to play a game that wasn't Minecraft.
Yeah. Actually was. Bear me a second, I just noticed my chatty's a little bit off, so whilst I've got the scroll bar and I can actually fix it, I will.
I should be your outro is playing, you know?
I'm still talking whilst I'm doing this.
Yeah.
Oh, now I broke the top of it. It's going great.
So, can you help me? Are we still alive?
Yeah, we're still alive. Right, thanks so much for joining us. I'll be back tomorrow at 2 PM GMT. See you then. I have a song I have to play at the end. So, it's like 4 minutes. See ya.
Think of Hillary, not 4 minutes. Thank you.